We them bougie natives.
I got turquoise on my red.
We them bougie natives.
Five rings up on my fist.
We them bougie natives.
Big hat with the brim.
We them bougie natives.
Got that custom made bling.
We them bougie natives.
New city, new sweet grass, new sage.
We them bougie natives.
Pour my knowledge in my brain.
We them bougie natives.
New city, new sweet grass, new sage.
We them bougie natives.
Holla at my name.
Look, Snow Goonie from the boonies. Not the type you see in movies. Felt the spirit living through me since I was a puny dookie. Nietzsche, Nietzsche, looky, looky. How I get low when I boogie. Don't mind me some goody goodies. I'm Nate and Bougie. My wifey be the wolf, and I'm the wolf that's from the sea. And she no Pocahontas, more like Buffy Saint Marie. Come do your dance with me. I dip, you dip, we dip. No, it ain't blasphemy. I sip, you sip, we sip with Nisi Cut. I stand and rock with all my suit without the mooses. Me and bro came out the womb. Nietzsche 1 and Nietzsche 2. We very indigenous people. We some VIPs. I'm a blood thicker than Ulrike Grease. Nietzsche, please sing your song. This my jam. Got my fam all going ham for the land, not the gram. Stay Vinay, it's who I am. We choose copper over gold. Praise the elders. I remember what I'm told. Never turn your back on home.
We them bougie natives.
I got turquoise on my red.
We them bougie natives.
Five rings up on my fist.
We them bougie natives.
Big hat with the brim.
We them bougie natives.
Got that custom made bling.
We them bougie natives.
New city, new sweet grass, new sage.
We them bougie natives.
Pour my knowledge in my brain.
We them bougie natives.
New city, new sweet grass, new sage.
We them bougie natives.
You can holler at my name.
Hey, a ho.
Hey, a ho.
Can't you tell them woke? The smoke shop is closed. Can you tell your boys dope? Man, I'm spinning like I made it, and I'm smudging cause I'm broke again. Always running late, I hope the liquor store is open.
I got carvers, weavers, beaters, and designers on my team. I got braiders, hella famous, that I'm signing to my team. In my limousine, don't I look steezy? Next to my digi queen.
Yeah, that's my Bush McGee.
I know ballers, I know chiefs, I know riders from the east. I know educated natives down to picket in the streets. Middle fingers to police, fuck you, we come in peace. I know red skin hippies that be giving me the creeps. I know beauty, I know beach, I know savages and freaks. And I know a couple cousins even bougier than me. No, ain't elite, bougie native, yes indeed. Art exhibit to the club, and we roll it 20 deep. Copper on my neck, gold on my ring. Feather on my hat, skin stitch chin. 100 warriors on my back, daily drumming when I sing. Man, there ain't no way around it. I'm a
bougie native.
I got turquoise on my red.
We them bougie natives.
Five rings up on my fist.
We them bougie natives.
Big hat with the brim.
We them bougie natives.
Got that custom made bling.
We them bougie natives.
New city, new sweet grass, new sage.
We them bougie natives.
Pour my knowledge in my brain.
We them bougie natives.
New city, new sweet grass, new sage.
We them bougie natives.
You can holler at my name.
Welcome back to Duel Citizen on CHMR 93.5 FM, Saturday night in St. John's, Newfoundland. We just heard Snotty Nose Res Kids, Bougie Natives, Zune, with Help Me Understand, and Vibrant Colors. Stick around for after the break. We got more great music coming. And in the third segment of the show, we're going to be interviewing Alice from Lil Lavedy, talking about their new release, Hella Spiders 666. Stick around, more great music to come.
When I'm called for when they're calling out. where we are. No resist, harsh enough enemies like two rock girls and not G.I.s. My fists, yeah, gouges, they're my boss rep, get stuck here. Put on barrel and a spread of black, my man fired like crime lines.
last month.
Intention to provoke thought and not violence, but I guess it wasn't loud enough because there's still punks getting fights in parking lot C. I'd believe your ACAB mentality when you protect and serve. Until then, all punks are useless. So you better burn your burn the systems patch, because until you're setting fire to the White House, you're just lighting blunts. And I'm all for being young and having fun, but I built my home out of punks, so stop throwing 40s in the kitchen. Listen, I'm not religious, but I read the insert slipped into 7 inches as if they are my scriptures. My church doesn't believe in hate speech, because we've been hated for so long, we can't fathom the idea of passing it on, and that's why we became punks. But a long time ago, I traded in my patch pants for some compassion.
Who will nominate my father when I finally slip away?
Can we listen to it one time through?
Two of Duel Citizen. We heard Moody Black with the track Jesus Bound. Moody Black is new era noise scene hip-hop from Los Angeles, and Moody is also featured on the track So What on Lil Lavedy's Hella Spiders 666, who we're going to be interviewing after the break. And then we also heard Lil Lavedy's old project Alexander the Terrible, back when they were making music and doing shows in Vegas, Las Vegas that is. That was the tracks When the Desert Takes Over in November. And then Lil Lavedy recommended that maybe I play a little bit of something that's inspired them over the years, and that was the band Human Behavior from Tucson, Arizona. And we just heard the tracks I'm Sorry, Hosanna, and Earth, Heart, and Hearth. So yeah, check out the Duel Citizen Facebook page or www.twintwa.com, the blog, to get any of these links if you like any of these artists. And please stick around after the break, because Lil Lavedy is coming on. We're hearing some new tracks from Hella Spiders 666, which they just released yesterday, and we got a great interview with them. So yeah, thanks for listening, and we'll talk to you very soon.
It's off for night. such a waste. I come from the city of the easily replaced, with the styrofoam shown through the plastic. It was never built to last. The building just as vagrant as the people who visit them. My friends are like the rats that the cat dragged in. So they look dead, but they really are. Gift led, sit at the highest point in the valley. Watch the cloud roll out of this city. If you wonder why we don't follow them, cause we are not a passing occurrence. We are the storm that learned to settle, making fertile land, other will be built together. Now the DIY ethic is all we know. 40s in backyards for punk rock shows. Now we've learned to love the feeling of our feet melting on concrete. We don't believe it's a city of sin, since the devil himself only visits for the weekend. Take risks, make friends, go out dancing. Don't let your nervousness blow your chances. Get dolled up for no good reason, other than you ain't got work in the morning. I've already made it to hell, so might as well make it home. We scream under the camouflage of a song written by a friend. There's magic in the moment of marriage and the melody. Seriously, what would I be doing? I'm 50, probably bouncing at a house party, cane in hand. Dance to death, one more glorious end. I can smell my neighbor's mess. Let's just pretend that's why I can't sleep. City, oh city, calm the fuck down. There's no need to be acting out. From rooftops to balconies, another morning effigies. I can taste the sin from here. It's the crack of dawn and most of us are still up from the night before. Either flipping burgers or getting hammered. But the desks we hide behind don't define us, and the counters are not the end of our universe. Take risks, make friends, go out dancing. Don't let your nervousness blow your chances. Get dolled up for no good reason, other than you ain't got work in the morning. I've already made it to hell, might as well make it home. The sea of khaki buildings crashing in the mountains, but just as likely to drown us without a drop of water around. We're all suffocating from a lack of substance and an oversaturation of the meaningless stimulation. Like, why does it feel so good to scroll? None of it is real, but hell, what is? Certainly not friendship, cause I've talked such shit that I'm surprised I have the appetite to eat, which is weird cause I bit my tongue so much I'm surprised I fucking have teeth. Take risks, make friends, go out dancing. Don't let your nervousness blow your chances. Get dolled up for no good reason, other than you ain't got work in the morning. Already made it to hell, might as well make it home.
Hi there, welcome back to CHMR 93.5 FM in St. John's, Newfoundland on Saturday, December 19th. I've got Lil Lavedy on Zoom.
Hello,
here.
Hello, everyone.
Hello, in Albuquerque, New Mexico. You just heard...
Very, very far away.
We just heard the track About Vegas, an amazing track, and we're going to hear some more tracks from their brand new album, Hella Spiders. Yeah, let's talk.
666.
Hella Spiders 666, pardon me. And let's first talk about Vegas, because I know you're from there, and I believe that's where years ago where possibly we met when bands were touring and that kind of thing. But tell us about this song. Tell us about Vegas.
So that song was just kind of like a bunch of different gripes that I had about like the scene, the community, and like trying to juggle depression while also being like a public figure. And so it's got a bunch of little tidbits from all over the place. But it was overall just meant to be like one of those somber songs about home. And it's a... I have a hate relationship with that place, so it's hard to talk about it without a little bit of angst in my voice.
For sure. And, well, and I think that song spoke true to that. And it's still very, very beautiful to me. A very beautiful track, and I enjoyed this whole album. And after this interview, we're going to hear more of it. I'll just read a little bit from the bio, and then let you talk more about. It says here you have an attitude problem. You're explosively punk, unapologetically trans, experimental hip hop with hints of early screamo radical left politics, tons of blasphemy, and as I said, an attitude problem. So, tell us about this.
Yeah, no, that's about right. my musical influence is all over the gamut. I'm a huge jazz nerd. I listen to a bunch of like hardcore and punk, and then have an undying love for hip hop. And so like this project was just me trying to not necessarily make any like thing specific, but just to incorporate my real personality of what I listen to, because I've been in like punk bands before where we had like an idea what we wanted to make, and then this project it just really wanted it to be more as me as possible.
Excellent. And tell me about the recording process in this album, in Hail the Spiders 666.
So it was recorded over a course of a few years at Naked City Audio in Las Vegas.
I know that one.
So it's got a couple different producers in it as well. And then there's a couple songs that I recorded myself and produced myself. There's also a track on here with Moody Black, an absolute amazing human and noise rap legend. She produced it and everything. It's just more, it's funny, it's because it's not labeled as a mixtape, but it's kind of a mixtape. There's like four different producers on there. But it's, yeah.
Excellent. Well, that's where you recorded the track with us, with Twin, Old Folks Home.
I did. That's... I just popped that track out, or that cassette out, last week or so, because that song gets stuck in my head quite frequently.
Oh, wonderful. Well, we'll rock that track later. So years ago, they joined us on that track as well. What else did I have in my notes here? Well, you've moved to Albuquerque. I mean, for listeners in Newfoundland, out on the island, which, blessed, they have some of the lowest COVID cases and that kind of thing in North America, being out on the island and possibly doing good procedures, for whatever reason. What's it like where you are right now?
It started off pretty good. We were one of the first states to really start shutting down. One of the things that's like the most heartbreaking about it, though, is that it's the Indigenous community out here is what's getting the hardest affected.
Right.
And so the hospitals are just filled with like Indigenous elders that are carrying on legacies that are that we're losing. And so I've been extra careful at making sure I stay inside and not do anything, and keeping my socialization to an absolute minimum, because like it's not me who's going to get affected, you know?
Right.
It's going to be my community that's going to be affected, and I try to keep that in mind. But we opened up way too early.
Right.
And it went downhill from there. So our COVID cases have been just climbing everywhere in America. Isn't safe. One of the healthiest, one of the richest countries in the world, but for some reason we can't take healthcare seriously for some reason.
Yes, indeed. And it's similar in Canada with the Aboriginal elders situation. So I really appreciate you bringing that up, and I think a lot of our listeners will appreciate that as well.
For the record, Canadians, I also hate America. I'm just here.
Yeah. Oh no, we understand. It's all right. I in the same way that you hate Vegas.
Quite a bit more, actually. Although they have similarities, like I hate Vegas and the United States for the grotesque amount of capitalism, misogyny, and like bigotry, and those things go hand in hand in both places. So.
And what's it? Oh, sorry. Go ahead. Keep going.
I was just gonna say, capitalism's what makes Vegas turn, and it's disgusting, and that's the same thing here. So.
Yeah, it's kind of the signature species of capitalism, Vegas. It's the it's the crowning jewel. of capitalism, or at least it was. I don't know.
I would say crowning turd.
Right, there we go. Nice. So what drew you to Albuquerque? What's it like transitioning as an artist there, moving to Albuquerque and performing and recording, whatever?
It was pretty interesting, because in Las Vegas, I mostly like played shows downtown with like at like punk shows, mm-hmm. or like hip hop shows, and out here my performances have just been to queers. I spent a lot of the shows that I've had out here have been like mostly like LGBT based, and so Vegas doesn't quite have like a tight knit like queer community.
Okay.
That New Mexico has. So it's been a lot more of a loving, caring, forgiving, understanding community, with like real passion and real drive. The community members out here are amazing and beautiful in every way possible.
Excellent. Well, I think we're gonna carry on with the music. I'd like you to tell us for all our listeners out there in Newfoundland and whoever might be listening to the stream online, CHMR 93.5 FM. You can find it online. Tell us the best way to find your music and to purchase your music, to get this new album that you just, Hell Spider 666, just released yesterday.
It's available on all the streaming platforms, so it's on like Spotify and iTunes or whatever, but it's also available on my Bandcamp at lillavedy.bandcamp.com, and you can find some merch there as well. If you're one of those hard copy nerds, you can find some cassettes there that are really cool, and then like shirts and whatnot, but you'll be able to find it everywhere.
Excellent. And will you spell Livy, just for folks listening at home, just spell your name so they can find your Bandcamp.
Sounds good. It's
LillaVedy. Excellent. Well, we're going to hear some more Lil Lavedy right now. We're going to hear the title track, Hella Spiders 666, or is the title
666.
Track 666. There we go. Part two, Johanna Marie. And then Blackout featuring Nora Kirst. And just to throw it old school, did a recording with Lil Lavedy years ago with Twin for the Moon Eye Sun album and Old Folks Home. So right on. Thanks for joining us. Really enjoyed this.
Awesome. Thanks for having me. Hi, Canada. Bye, Canada.
All right. Here we go. Lil Lavedy, Hella Spiders.
Music's like a Monet with a hole in it. Fuck making money. I'm too busy making statements, making minimum wage, and not a dime off the stage. Well, make you wanna punch a $1 million painting like it ain't worth nothing, cause it ain't. But at least I got a passion though, a reason to live and prove that it did. But I'm about as exquisite as a Louis Vuitton stick and poke, looking dapper in your grandma's thrifted Prada, ripping out shoulder pads like a badass. Two kinds of people in this world, those who take pictures and those who do things worth taking pictures of, is why I never leave the house without perfect makeup. See, I just wanna do something worthy, having Terry Gross interview me, windows down, freestyling over fresh air, NPR's cranked and my speakers are popping, bopping back and forth between being weird and even weirder, has my fears and fear that I might make it somewhere. So what's up, cuck? What's it like watching my career, huh? Hella spiders, hella spiders, hella spiders, six, 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 hella spiders, hella spiders, hella spiders, six, 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 hella spiders, hella spiders, hella spiders, six, 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 hella spiders, hella spiders, hella spiders, six, six, six. Art is fucking useless without context. Fuck your multi-$1 million art installation. Hey, aren't you a tranny? Nah, bitch, I'm a cryptid. If you try and catch a bitch, you bet you miss it. Gotta find this for the lock, cause we go way back. Bumping black flag at a bus stop, flipping off cops, yelling, I guess I'm heterophobic, cause all my best friends are queer women. That doesn't make any sense, though, cause I love straight people. My parents are straight. I grew up in a straight neighborhood, I went to straight schools. I didn't get straight A's though, too busy doing gay shit, like going to punk shows. Now I fucking hate religion, it's just as fictitious as this white picket fences, and I have my suspicions. It's all fabricated, just a justification for discrimination. I'm sick of this shit, sick of the president, I'm sick of it all. Sick of the cops killing us off, and sick of these seriously stop. I'm a culture shock for holes with Gotham folks who've never seen a faggot before. Shout out to my grandparents, it's nice to feel disposable. Hella spiders, hella spiders, hella spiders, 666. 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 I don't care for your staunchy art. Seriously. Got more dicks on shit. Almost anything, if it causes me some problems, the biggest lie that I ever told was that small talk smile. When you ask me how I've been, and I said great, but I ain't. In fact, I'm fucking fallible, full of fears and insecurities that inhibit me from reaching my dreams. And honestly, harboring heartache is the hardest thing an artist will accomplish, and some of us are terrible at it. Ever since I was a kid, I watched my dad handle his emotions in ways that were explosive. Now that I'm an adult, making my own decisions, I'm too busy writing sob stories to read the tales of someone else. The 27 Club didn't settle the soul of the devil. They sold their mental illnesses, and you're the one that bought it. You gave them the rope, gave them the chair, you hit record and said you care, but you didn't. And when it happened, you stood there with your hands up like, how could this happen? And walked away laughing with your platinum till the next addict with some talent. If you never checked the brakes, you never checked the handwriting, were you there for the passion or the same tantrums that our dads threw?
God doesn't exist, but oh, do I wish. God doesn't exist, but oh, do I wish. I had the bliss of feeling like he did. I had the bliss of feeling like he did. To give for those who do and help for those who don't. To give for those who do and help for those who don't. I know that it ain't real, but hell feels like it's here. I know that it ain't real, but hell feels like it's here.
Came out the gut a little snot, no scraping change, cause my rather feed a habit than feed a kids for the day. I got a whole lot of soul, but a fistful of rage. I can't write my words on paper cause it see through the page. Sometimes the world's too loud, my favorite song is where I'd rather be, cause dad was never there, but he could raise another family. I get lost in movies cause it's better than reality. Head up in the clouds like I forgot the laws of gravity. And I'm tired of these people telling me what I deserve. They told me love myself and then they made me hate my curves, and they have objectify my body, then they told me know my worth. They told me to smile often, but didn't understand the hurt. Little girls dreaming of self-hate and life pro, and little boys dreaming of drug money and fast hoes. They die fast, the narcotics make the time slow. And then they try to sell you dreams so they can steal yours. Ayy, now tell me how the fuck you gonna market that. Imagine a world that might hate you cause your skin is black. A slave to the system, the future just repeats the past. I had homies who would even sell my mom's a sack. Cause money is the motive, see? And they'd rather be rich and just piss poor morally. And niggas rather get a plea cause they couldn't afford degrees. But if you see through privileged eyes, then you would probably disagree.
God doesn't exist, but oh, do I wish. God doesn't exist, but oh, do I wish. I had the bliss of feeling like he did. I had the bliss of feeling like he did.
It's a gift for those who do and hell for those who don't.
It's a gift for those who do and hell for those who don't.
I know that it ain't real, but hell feels like it's here.
I know that it ain't real, but hell feels like it's here.
turn back.